This old ugly motherfucker just pop up on me out the blue. I won't say shit to nobody. Just wanna pop up on me and shit. You know what I'm saying? We finna link up, goddammit, and show y'all, boy, how to do some real shit. Get that buck out, goddamn Liddell. Superior Subs out of goddamn Beaumont if you don't motherfucking know. You see that? Man. Yeah, man. This kinfolk set up. To get money set up. Yeah, man. Check it out. This high. My cousin. Superior Subs set up. Look at everybody set up different. It's whatever. It's to your liking, and that, what is this?
It's my water, and I fill up my bucket with coffee.
Okay. Whatever your preference and whatever it takes for you to get your job done, that's what you do. And nothing else. Simplistic, but it get the damn job done. And they got good equipment. You ain't going out buying no used shit. If you have to, like I say, that's cool. That's what you got to do. But, man, when you're in business, you want to start out with some goddamn good equipment. Because that equipment is your money making your life favor. Man, right. Now it look like we finna go out and team some shit up. But better believe this year here, you're going to see more and more of us together. You may see this bitch in Texas. You see, he already in Bama. Hey, this bitch is gonna die. And all y'all can do the same thing. Stop hating off each other.
Hey, you can get to this money together, man.
Say what?
It's too simple. It's too simple to get to the money together. If we fight amongst ourselves, we wasting energy and time on tearing each other down. When I could go out here and try to get a bigger contract that I can't do by myself and call on y'all and be like, hey, come help me with this.
You hear it from Superior Subs, man.
Is it raining where you at? It ain't raining where I'm at. You come out here and make a little money in the sunshine.
Okay, then. You heard it first, man. Superior Subs, man. Came down to get his rig, man. My cousin got dog. He be taking over Beaumont, basically. TTCLG. Y'all still don't know what that mean? Y'all might not. Peace out. Black Ladder, right, boy. Chew a hole through. I just love when a nigga bring his whole crew. It's just a bigger piece.